Hey, what's up, guys? It's Phil and Flash, TJ Perkins. I'm here at Access WrestleMania. I'm gonna go to the WWE Superstore. You don't even need a ticket to get in here. Come on, let's go shopping.
We have Rebel title stands, cruiserweight titles. We have the memorabilia stand.
Hear that? Replica title stand sold out of the Cruiserweight Championship title replicas.
Let's go talk to this
huge
lady about
job.
Getting some more Cruiserweight titles. Hey, Perkins wants some Cruiserweight titles.
Really? How are you?
I see the Cruiserweight titles.
We sold out. Yes, we did.
All right. That's what I like to do. Not too much, because I need to get one for my mom. But that is what I like.
No, we'll have them on shop, though.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
What are these?
These are mini belts.
Steve Austin smoking a small belt.
This is what makes me feel like I'm still on this side of the guardrail. Like I'm still a fan of Access. You know, all this type of stuff. This is a, look at this. It even has the same backing that was on it. That's awesome.
Come on. There you go.
It's awesome.
Gentleman Jack and that guy, Rich Swann, Neville, this handsome devil right here.
This first WrestleMania, old school logo.
I feel like I've seen this guy somewhere before. I used to study old tapes of him. A lot of my style in the ring comes from this guy. And I feel like his magnetism, charismatically, has rubbed off on me. Just got done shopping at the WrestleMania Access WWE Superstore. Lots of awesome stuff in here. And a lot of people ask me what the key to success is. Never stop being a fan.